going to be a close match, and is it ever? No points have been scored at the beginning of the second period. We're about 14 seconds away. Kenny Monday of the United States getting set to go out on the mat against Adlan Varaev here in the red singlet. Varaev of the Soviet Union, the defending world champion in this weight division. Varaev, a defensive wrestler, very good on top, but nobody's been able to score any points. Kenny Monday, we felt, would come out and go after his takedowns, but he has not been able to get in on Varaev either.
Monday has a variety of tacks on his feet. He's very good there. Both people have a caution. They've each had a turn on top, and neither one was able to score. And Kenny almost bowled Varaev over backwards with that double. He's deceptively fast. Very lanky wrestler, has tremendous leverage, and he has drawn the caution. Varaev receives his second caution.
Brad Monday, a little more relaxed than I would expect him to be with the score tied 0-0 in the final period. Only 2 minutes and 30 seconds to go in this period.
Monday won 7 straight matches to get here, and he hasn't done a lot of scoring from this top position. If anything, this is his weakest position. He likes to do it from his feet.
Yes.
He should make Varaev pay a price while he's down there, though. Just don't let him lay there and rest.
Both of the wrestlers showing a great deal of respect for each other. Nobody really over committing on anything, but somebody's going to have to score pretty soon. The officials will not allow this match to go very long. Somebody will get cautioned out.
Monday's in an extended position. Okay, he gets his hand to the outside. He might be able to lift. Nope. Good counter by Varaev. Varaev almost had Monday there, but now
he's
got
to get out of the
way. That explosive quickness of Kenny Monday getting to the legs of Varaev as he hooked his ankles and bowled him over backwards. That's the first point of the match. 1-0 now for Monday.
Bobby Douglas, one of the assistant coaches for the USA team. Kenny Monday out to a 1-0 lead. Took a long time for that first point to be scored. But Kenny Monday, the scrambler, he came out of one shot right back into another and put the point on the scoreboard.
That's a big point. Most of the first points have been by the winners of the matches. That's been the tendency. Monday only has one caution. I'll look for them to start to look at Monday here to even up the caution. But Varaev should be starting to attack, and he's in on that right leg.
That's his shot. That's his favorite one.
Monday doesn't want to give up back exposure here. He's got to be careful. He's got to be careful.
Oh,
he's going to give it up. He gave up back exposure. That's worth two. If he can whip Varaev over, he can get some himself, but if he stays right here...
Well, he hung on too long, Jeff. He should have let it go and gave up the 1 point. He lost two.
If he can lift here or come around behind now with the reversal, he'll tie it up. He needs a point. He shouldn't relax. He shouldn't be frustrated. He should think offense. I need a point. If he can get his leg free.
31 seconds to go. If the match is tied at the end, they will wrestle again. He's close. Varaev doing a great job of hanging out of that leg, not allowing any points. He's going to get the 1 point. He's got to free his leg up. They're giving the 1 point. Well, no confirmation yet. No confirmation. No point awarded. Oh, look at that leg of Kenny Monday. It is twisted at such an angle.
They break it with 4 seconds left, and that was Kenny's chance to tie the score. Oh, they're going to give it to him. The controller has called for a point.
I think they're calling for an illegal hold.
That could be.
He was twisting the knee, Jeff.
It definitely was contortion to that joint.
Wow.
I'm not sure what to call, but they've evened it up. It's now 2-2. The time has run out, and Russell is going to sudden death.
Sudden death, right away. No time. They go right back to the center. What a close match. Everyone felt it would be.
Varaev tried one leg attack and he made it work. Scoring on Monday, but Monday did a nice job. He went right back after Varaev, not giving up, not getting frustrated.
A caution can decide it too, Jeff.
Well, if they caution Varaev, he's disqualified. Monday can give up a caution right here.
There's that shot.
No.
No points counted out. These can go till whoever scores the first point. They can go 8-9 minutes, but I would think this one will get over. There's a tight body lock.
He's got it. Point.
And Kenny Monday does it. He upsets the world champion. He wins the Olympic Games.